Hello there! Today on HBI Guys Workshop, we're going to be taking a look at Delta's new Model 50723 1 horsepower, 120 volt dust collection system. Of course, the reason you'd buy this is if you do a lot of woodworking and you have a bunch of different tools that allow you to hook up a dust collector to them, such as table saws, band saws, miter saws, anything of the like. You would want to buy a vacuum system, a dust collector system like this to keep your shop clean, to keep that sawdust from piling up all over the place. And one, just being generally dirty and dusty, and two, being a fire hazard. You don't want to let all this sawdust accumulate all around the shop and the minute you go to use a grinder or something and you start a fire. So what this will do is it will filter the air using this giant bag after it sucks in all the debris through that 4-inch collector there. And it deposits the debris down in this plastic bag that is included, and the strap and everything is all included. And then the clean air comes out of the big bag here. And it has a pole to keep it upright so it doesn't collapse. And it has a giant 1 horsepower, 120 volt motor. You can see the size of that thing. I'll put my hand there. That is a big motor covered with heat sinks on the outside. This does not come assembled. You do have to assemble it yourself, and you do have to get some, it takes some hex wrenches and a socket wrench to assemble, but it's any general tools that the homeowner would have. They're like half inch bolts and stuff like that. So once you assemble it, which takes about half an hour to 45 minutes at most, you will be able to start using it. Now, you'll need to purchase whatever dust collecting systems you want to use, whether it's a 4-inch hose or reducers to hook up to this. It does not come with any hoses at all. It is highly mobile. It's got the two large wheels for rolling up and down stairs and over rough terrain like a dolly. And then it's got the swivel casters in the front to let you just kind of gently push it around the shop. The whole thing doesn't weigh very much. It seems kind of heavy once it's all in the box. But with this big handle and those big tires, I can pull this up and down the stairs, out into the garage here, or put it downstairs in the workshop without any problem whatsoever. One of the many things I like about this is it's all metal. Everything is metal. There's no plastic except for like the wheels and non-essential parts. This is the only plastic main part, is the included 4-inch collector there. The rest is all steel. The entire frame is steel. You can see here the base, the surround, the impeller blade that's inside this collector here. And there's a bunch of teeth to guide the dust and material in, like wood chunks. That is all steel, and the impeller blade inside here is all steel as well. It's all, I don't know if it's steel, it's metal. It might be aluminum, it might be steel. I'm not really sure what it's made out of. But I do know that it's all metal so that it's not a plastic impeller. It won't shatter when a large chunk of wood hits it when it comes through the collector. So what I'm going to do is, at this point, the most important thing is how does it work? And I think it works great, and I'm going to show that here. So I'm going to hook it up to the piping that I have, the 4-inch ductwork, and then we're going to cut some wood and let you see it absorb the dust. Okay, so we've got my ductwork hooked up. And remember, none of the ductwork comes with the vacuum, the dust collector system, so you will need to provide your own 4-inch ductwork and then hook it up to your specific power tools based on the size of collectors that those individual power tools have. Those range anywhere from 2.5 to 1-inch outlets, so you'll have to, you know, set that up for your exact shop. But this is all ready to go. I'm going to turn on the vacuum. Then I'm going to turn on the table saw, so you probably won't be able to hear me talk. And I'm going to make a few rip cuts, and rip cuts always generate a lot of sawdust because you're making a long cut, you're moving a lot of wood. So I'm going to start everything up and start cutting, and then we'll talk about it when I'm all done. So first thing, you're going to turn on your vacuum collection system, and that uses this switch right here, and you pull it out, and you'll hear it start, and then we'll start cutting. And you can hear that the vacuum itself is not that loud. You can hear me talking over it, but the table saw probably drowned me out. turn the vacuum system off, of course, by flipping that switch there. Just push it down so it goes off really quick. It does have a lockout, so if you want to save it from anyone messing around with it, then all you'd have to do is remove this yellow safety key. You can see it picked up all the sawdust without an issue, started filling the bag. Now that bag will hold a lot of sawdust before you have to dump it out. The bags are reusable, or you can use a different bag every single time. It has a nice metal band strapper on the bottom there, the top of the bag, I mean, that secures it to the machine tightly so it doesn't slip off whatsoever. You can, we'll go back here. Now I just cut that, ripped that wood down off the table saw, and the whole garage is not filled with dust. And it captures almost all the sawdust. Now, no vacuum system is going to capture every single piece of sawdust and chip of wood. That's impossible with spinning blades. But this Delta system does catch, well, I would say 98% of it, leaving you with very, very little to clean up. You can see just from ripping that one board how much sawdust it did pull out of the system. I think it's a great buy. It works very well. It's not loud at all, so it is quieter than the saw. So if you're running it in the house, you're not going to drive anyone nuts. And that's the main reason I wanted this, was so that I could use it inside the house and not have dust flying all over the basement. If you've done a lot of ripping or woodworking in the basement, you know that eventually you're going to start to generate so much sawdust that you will set smoke detectors off. Not even smoke, but just so much dust in the air that it will actually set them off. And this helps alleviate that quite a bit. That upper bag there keeps everything very, very clean, filters the air well. That very thick plastic bag on the bottom captures all the sawdust without issue. The motor runs well. It runs strong the entire time. It has a lot of suction. You could use it as a small, you could use it as a shop vacuum as well if you desired, but you really should be using something else for that. So I think this is a great deal. The Delta 50723 dust collection system. I think it's a must have for any woodworker. Thanks for watching.